here in Fiji. I got my little flower. I got my little necklace. And we're just waiting to go to the resort. I look crazy.
Look at this sunrise. Am I ever up that early? No. Hey.
Hi, you guys will see me looking better in a couple of minutes. So just wait on that.
Introduce yourself.
I'm Kiana. I'm gonna count you off.
Can you imagine being left in the airport?
Yeah.
My God.
Me.
Oh. Okay.
You guys want to sit?
Yeah.
Okay, so we are on our way to the resort, and I wasn't expecting Fiji to look like this, but I guess this is what you see before you actually get to the resort. But this is like the real part of Fiji where people live. Okay, ready?
Oh, is this a shower?
Is this an outdoor shower?
Yes.
What? Wait, is that the only?
Wait, that's
the only.
I was like,
that's
wait,
the only shower that there is. We're forced to go outside. Two robes. Okay, big bed. This is so cute. Look at the little pillows. And then if we were to open this. You open it.
How did you do that?
I just clicked I did it up. Wait.
Okay, so I took a shower and I got ready, did my hair. My blow dryer is not working out here. So I'm just gonna have to air dry, which isn't too bad because it's pretty hot out here, so it shouldn't be wet for too long. But yeah, we're gonna take some pictures and then we're gonna go to lunch.
This is our view. Look at this.
Did you find one? Oh,
okay, so I guess we're going to ride bikes to lunch. Last time I rode a bike was so long ago. Beep, beep.
Okay, this is getting dangerous.
Yeah, this is a little bit of a struggle.
Oh, this is finna get bumpy. Hold up.
Super, super bright outside. Day two of Fiji. We are going to get some breakfast and I did this little braided style for my hair. I get a lot of questions like when I go swimming and stuff, if my hair is curly, what do I do? I usually always just part my hair down the middle and do two braids because it keeps the hair down and it doesn't get like super tangly.
Oh my god!
phone, phone.
How do I get up?
Wait, wait, wait.
Oh my gosh, I am so sunburned. Look at my face.
I see it.
Look at my face.
Did you put sunscreen on your face?
No. I had a feeling that my face was gonna be burned. Just my face. We just got back from kind of snorkeling, kind of chilling. We were like on this beach and we're just like, you know, going with the flow. But my hair looks crazy. I'm just really tired. We're gonna get some barbecue later.
Are you taking a shower?
And I need to take a shower. Yeah. So I take longer. Okay. So do you think who should go first?
If you take longer in the shower?
Because I need to wet my hair and stuff.
Okay, I'll go real quick.
Okay. Yeah, we're just gonna get ready, have some barbecue, some swimsuits, and a note. Okay, so in the bag, I actually saw that there's Advil, a waterproof case, and this sort of like dope girl eye mask, and I love my sleep mask, so I'm definitely gonna be using this tonight. Low-key need the Advil from this freaking sun, and just, oh my gosh, I haven't been burned in years on my face, but wear your sunscreen. Wear your sunscreen. Look how sunburned my lips are. They're like fuchsia. Look at this. So, is it day three? I think it's day three. Yeah, it's day three here in Fiji. And today we're doing a photo shoot for Princess Polly. That's like the sponsor for the trip. So we're not really sure like what we're wearing or like what we're doing. All the clothes. Okay, I just realized, it's blurry, hold on. So we got back from the shoot, my hair's up, and I'm just trying to address this sunburn right now because as you can see, it's really, really red. So they gave me some aloe, and I've just been using the aloe to apply on my face, and honestly, I'm kind of scared that my nose is gonna start peeling because it just looks really kind of bad right now, but yeah, that's the update.
Hey. Thank you.
Guys, look at the sunburn. It looks like I was like busted in my face, but We're going to yoga.
All right, so we're walking up to yoga.
Apparently one of us. It's only us. I don't know. I'm trying to get that workout in, low key, you know.
Wow, this is pretty beautiful, actually.
I know, right?
Okay, so we're in art class, just the two of us, clearly. And I'm trying to draw a butterfly, and Kiana's trying to draw me, and I'm like highly offended because look
at this. Are you kidding me? This is so good.
She said that I have a thick neck. She goes, you realize how thick necks really are? And I'm like, is my neck that wide? Like. Okay, cool. Look, it's actually turning out really good.
Why did you doubt me?
No, for real. Oh my gosh, wow.
I told you.
No, I'm shook. So this is the final look for my mom, signed Lisette 2018, butterflies in Fiji, Kiana's. I actually really like yours. Like, I wasn't too certain how it would come out, but.
She doubted me, she did.
I did, but I like it. What is this, more like abstract kind of,
yes,
like free form?
Yes. We have two very different styles.
Yeah, these are very, very different, but awesome. Two amigos. You know,
two besties
in Fiji, chilling. We got some pizza, and this is our like goodbye little ceremony together before we go on the freaking, what's it called, the boat to go to the airport.
Okay, so this is how I'm gonna do my video. Okay, no judgment, but
this is the real.
This is the real me. No, but look at my burn. This is my burn. I've been kind of hiding away in the room because I can't be in the sun. Like, I literally have second degree burns on my nose, and there's like some burn cream on it, but like this is like really bad actually. So ignore that. I'm just gonna do the video from the side because it doesn't look as bad. But oh my gosh, we just saw. So we just went to art class, as you guys saw, and we created like our artwork, and we saw this guy there, and I was like, ooh, Kiana, like, you, I was like, what you think? She's like, so I dared her. I was like, well, I dare you to go up to him, and what did I say? Ask for his name. And so she was like, I was thinking that she's gonna ask for his name, right? And she goes up there, and she's like, can I get a picture? I'm like, what? I want to get in this picture. So like, we literally got a picture with him, and I just thought it was so funny. And then he pulls out his Samsung, and he's like, he said, picture too. And I'm like, oh, okay. Like, he wants a picture too. He's trying to document it. Like, okay. I just thought that was so funny. Like, you never know. Like, you really never know. So like, moral of the story, if you're scared to talk to somebody, scared to be friends with someone, scared you think someone's cute, you never know how they're gonna react. He was just as interested in getting a photo with us as we were interested in getting a photo with him, and we didn't know that until she went up and asked. So yeah, we're just waiting for the plane.
If you try to shoot your shot, you don't know how, ask for a picture.
Ask for a picture. I never would have thought that I would be in Fiji. Did you?
Oh no.
Yeah, like I never thought that I would be in Fiji. So that's really cool that we were given this opportunity. But yeah, I'm ready to go home because I've just been burned. And I'm just like not really feeling that good from the water and the food here. Apparently that's a thing. It's like getting sick from certain like foods and stuff. So we've been kind of having like upset stomach. But I think we're just ready to go and we're ready to just, you know, go back to regular life. But I'm glad I got a little tan. I hope that my tan stays on my face after this whole situation kind of goes away. But I have like tan on my body, you know. And yeah, so if you like this video, please make sure to give me a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. Pray for me and my sunburn. I'll see you guys next time. Bye.